time is it?
22:02.
20.
All right, so we just finished writing the breakdown, I think. Pretty stoked on it. Jordan's gonna go and do a Zoom session with Lee, and they're gonna track the guitars properly because it's just MIDI right now. I'm gonna go and work on some lyrics and the melody and the ideas for the breakdown.
Sit down.
Yeah. Manamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanamanaman
Maybe that one's to be a bit of a crappy clean. Although that kind of sounds cool. That sounds cool.
That'll probably sound right in there. That's that baritone they sent.
That's nice.
But it's P90, so like, oh, it's going to sound right, like, not heavy, and it sounds good.
Don't you use P90s anyway, or just in the...
Usually in the neck, because they're right good for clean. That random Italian people...
I saw that guitar on your Instagram.
That looks nice.
It's neat.
Yeah, look at that. That's fucking cool. That's like is that like a Jag or a Jazzmaster?
Yeah, it's Jaguar. I got him to do it in Jaguar style, but then like that's P90 and then Humbucker. But these were shotgun shells that they sent.
That's cool. Oh, it was shotgun shells on it before.
Yeah, I mean, I thought it looked a bit like
a bit too rocky.
Yeah, so like, because they're gonna send me a tortoise shell one scratch plate as well, because I might try that and see if it looks nice in there.
Yeah, that was it.
And then that next bit, I think Ollie's thinking of it being a bit of a kind of like, shut up, kind of vibe. That's why the drums are a little bit.
Oh, when it kicks in.
Yeah.
Because we tried doing something a bit more groovy, and I think he was. I think he's feeling it a bit different than that. So.
Right. Yeah, try and get as clean as possible.
That sounds cool.
It's a lovely day today.
I know, yeah. Boiling when I went out earlier.
So people are just going to think it's Brian's really weird effects.
And quirky.
Yeah.
I mean, that screen grab now is bizarre.
Yeah. Get out, you can't be in here.
What's that face?
I don't know. Get out.
My phone is about the thing.
Okay. On my spit. Please remain calm.
Please remain calm.
Please remain calm.
Please remain calm. Please remain calm.
That's enough of that one, I think.
Yeah.
That's a bunch.
Please remain calm, the end has arrived.
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 The end has arrived. The end has arrived.
That's cool.
I don't need to think like a robot. The end has arrived. The end has arrived. The end has arrived.
Enjoy the ride.
Enjoy the ride.
Yeah, enjoy the ride.
Enjoy the ride. Enjoy the ride.
Enjoy the ride.
Keep my hands on this. Enjoy the ride.
Yeah, don't call it a warning.
Don't call it a warning.
Yeah, don't call it a warning.
Don't call it a
warning. I know where this is going.
Don't call it a warning.
I know that last line already.
What is it?
My guess would be call it a war,
sir. Almost. This is a war.
Close, so.
Don't call it a warning. This is a war.
Bit less on the this. Just go, this is a war.
This is a war.
Yeah.
This is a war.
And then just you really use your lips.
A little bit quicker, maybe, just so we can fit it in the gap.
Enjoy the ride.
Enjoy the ride.
Enjoy the ride.
Enjoy the ride. Where's your monkey? There it is. Give me a monkey noise, Al. That's naughty. Oh, you are poo poo. What do you want to be next? Whoa, your daddy. Are you pooing? Sound like him.
Oh, please remain calm, yeah.
Trying to think what. I'll just do that and see how it sounds.
Yeah. Yeah. But like with the chord change, it's like boom, please remain calm. The end has arrived. Boom, nothing can save you. Boom, enjoy the ride. Something like that. Well, maybe there's also a thing you could do as well if you wanted to, which is that like in that bit. You hear it in the background. It's a piano, but it might be cool to have a bit more of a organic. It's just going.
Yeah, it sounds cool.
Yeah. I mean, it sounds good over the phone.
A bit more military.
Yeah, it wants to be quite cyber. That's exactly what he's got in mind for this section.
Military.
He's got a video idea where it's like this stomping, so it's like, whom. Right. And he wants all these troops. It's literally like a military thing, so that's perfect.
Just,
hey! Alright, well, we'll see. see. I mean, to be honest, the ones we got, the one I got was quite distorted anyway. The ones I like, so it don't really matter.
Distortion's cool.
Just do the screamy bits then, yeah.
Proper dirty mosher you are, loving scream.
I like a scream. I'm a fucking, I get the fans, bro. That's what they want. They want to hear them pipes.
Yeah, you get them though, but you get them a little bit. Anyway.
Let's go.
Please remain calm.
How are you doing?
Your face.
What, I'm furious for a second.
Please remain calm. The end has arrived. This is the moment you've been waiting for. Give me note again.
Ah! Wah! Yeah.
Wah!
Yeah.
Wah! I'll think of somewhere, but not yet.
All right, maybe cool. Not.
Maybe it's just an instrumental.
Cool. Drop me all that, and then I'll throw it. I'll pull it all together.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, it's not distorted. Cool. I'll just look out for this file then. When I've got it comped up, I'll send you an MP3. Cool. Nice one. Cool.
Last bits too.
Okay. Alright, nice one. See you in a bit.
See you in a bit.
Bye.